Hello everyone, and welcome back to a new video. A new part of my journey of trying to live a more simple life. I've just been walking around in the forest a little bit, and I walked by the lake, out on the frozen lake, and it was so magical. It's a full moon tonight, so it actually lights up quite a bit when you're out on the lake, where there's no trees in the way for the light. Other than that, the only thing that lights up this landscape tonight is my lantern right here. But it's time for me to go back inside, warm up a little bit, and then go to bed. Good night! Yes. Hi everyone, I'm so glad to see you again. A lot of things has happened since my last vlog. To begin with, all snow is gone. It has all melted away, and I can see life coming back everywhere. I don't think I'll ever be able to find the words that describe the pure joy I feel seeing everything sprouting and full of energy again. Since the snow is now gone, I've changed the summer tires on my car. This is honestly something I hate doing. I always get knee and back pain from it, but it has to be done. I also kinda have to do it myself, since I'm approaching a life where I don't have to work full time. I can't spend money however I like. I've also spent a lot of time with my brother, mostly taking walks together. But maybe most importantly, I've been visiting my grandma. You who have been following me for a while might remember that she got cancer a while back. The treatment is working pretty well for her, and she's overall better, but it's not gonna go away. So spending some quality time with her meant the world to me. All of these things meant I had to spend a lot of time in Stockholm though, which at moments has been very stressful. But I'm finally back at the cabin, and it feels so good to be here. I did not expect this. I was here just like a week ago or something, and I walked on this lake. It was all frozen. And now I come here and almost all ice is gone. My mind is literally blown. I really did not think it would go this fast. But it's so beautiful. Spring has really come, and it has come fast. They say it will be cold again beginning of next week, and I believe that, but right now it's just hard to... It's hard to believe it because it's so warm. I'm here thinking about taking off my sweatshirt because my body temperature is too high. I almost feel like I have to show you how beautiful this is. Look here. Oh, I really wish I could take you all here to show you how beautiful it is. But I can't, so I'm gonna do the second best and just show you with my camera. Ah, it's just the sun is shining through the trees and the lake. It's been so nice visiting my grandma and just being around her energy again. That's the best energy in the world. The love she gives is just so, so pure. So that has been so amazing. But the rest of Stockholm, not so much. This feels so much better. It feels like home. Okay, it's really, really hard to leave the lake when it's this pretty, but it's almost 7:30 in the evening and I haven't had dinner, so I have to go back to the cabin to make something to eat. But the sun is going down later and later, so if I'm lucky, there might still be some sun even when I'm done eating.
Inte mycket kvar.
Nej.
Fast det är liksom i flera delar.
So, my question to you. Do you want to take a swim with me?
No, thanks.
Do you want to take a swim with me?
No, thank you.
No one wants to take a swim with me. I'm the only one who wants to do it.
Well.
I will.
The ice is definitely thicker when you're walking into it.
Oh. No, it's too thick to swim here. It is. I have to admit defeat. Ah! Last piece of ice before it all goes away. Ni vill inte bada? Nej. I'm still trying to convince them to swim. I'm telling them that they can use my towel because I'm done swimming. I've already done it twice, but they refuse. I don't know what I've done to deserve these kind of cowardly parents. No, I'm kidding. Not long ago, I recorded this clip.
Hey, imagine in just a month or two, we will be able to go out with this boat. That's pretty insane when seeing all the snow right now. But that's how it is.
And now, here we are.
Inte vika. Vi ska vända över. Ja, så, så. Ska jag köra motorn då? Ja,
för motorn
nu. Ja, då.
Gud, vad härligt att vara ute igen. Ja, din åra slår till min hand. Det vore inte roligt. So there's actually some cold winds coming now. So I put on this, and it's because the ice, there's still some ice left here. And it's making the air very cold actually. Yeah, the ice was way more thick here than we thought. Oh! So, we're gonna go back.
Yeah, that was tough. Jag fattar vad du snackar om, att de var tjockare längre ut.
Ja.
Vi går i land.
Yes, we're gonna go to the shore. Even though it's colder here because of the ice. After a trip around the lake, with shifting temperatures depending on where we were, it was time to call it a day and head back home.
This is such a typical Swede, taking advantage of the last sunshine. After a long, long winter, we really want to get as much sun as we possibly can. Isn't that right?
Yeah, that's right.
Have you been eating?
Yep.
Wow, I don't know what happened. The weather now is so different. It's so much colder again. So I'm wearing a jacket once more. But the reason I'm sitting down here, why I took you down here with me, is because I feel like we haven't talked like this for quite a while. And I wanted to fill you in everything. So the other day I felt a little bit anxious. And I think there's different reasons for that. I think one of the reasons is that I joined a Facebook group for the village further up north, where I intend to hopefully move. Because in this Facebook group, reading all the posts really made me realize that this might be harder than I thought. And I'm talking about, like, culture shock, which might be weird saying within the same country. I don't know, but what I mean with that is that I'm a city boy. I have always lived in the city my entire life. And coming to a small town, we won't do things in the same way. As an example, I am vegan, and people at the countryside like to hunt. So one of the examples I saw in this Facebook group was a lot of posts where the community in this village get together in the community building and eat the moose and other animals that they have hunted. And that made me concerned that I won't fit in, I guess. I really want to become a part of the community. It's starting to rain now. Yeah, I really want to become a part of the community there. And I feel a little bit like if I don't go to these community gatherings, I will feel left out. And if I do go, I will feel like an outsider, because I will sit there and not be a part of why we are all there, eating the hunted animals. And in my experience, you can kind of make people defensive by being vegan without actually judging them, because I guess they think you're judging them. So they become defensive and start asking a lot of questions about veganism in a bad or provocative way. And that just would make me defensive, probably. And I don't think we would have a good time. So that made me concerned that I won't feel like I can fully become a member of the community there. And that made me sad, honestly. I just want us all to be able to get along, and I hope this won't be standing in the way of that. So hopefully this won't be a problem. But it did, in that moment when I realized all of this, felt like, okay, this might actually be harder than I thought. And the second thing is that I'm still trying to figure out how to kind of work and navigate on this platform, YouTube, and other social media. Because I really don't like the algorithm. I don't like being clickbaity at all. I want to be myself and I want to be fully genuine. But I have definitely noticed that, for example, when I put gay in the title, my audience for that video will be way bigger than if I do not put the word gay in the title.
And I just feel like I'm so much more than just gay. I want all of my creativity and my love for nature to reach people. I guess seeing my last video not doing as well as the ones before it that was titled gay just made me like, oh, do people just watch me because I'm gay? I want people to watch me for other reasons as well. I want them to watch me because I'm me, not because of my sexuality. And maybe this is a ridiculous thing to think about, but I just want to feel like I'm more than that. So I'm still trying to find out how to navigate through social media and how I want to title my videos and stuff like that, because I want to be fully and genuinely myself, which I feel like I have always been, but I also want to have an audience so that I can get the privilege of inspiring someone and for them to inspire me, for us to inspire each other. But in order to get to that point, maybe I do have to have titles that are a little bit more clickable. So I'm trying to figure out how to balance that. And that is hard, actually. I don't want to do anything just for the views. But I also, at the end of the day, I do want an audience, a community. So maybe I do need to, at least sometimes, title my videos a certain way, even though that might not be 100% the way I want to title the video. Yeah, it's ridiculous, maybe, I don't know, but I just want to be myself with you, and this is how I've been feeling. So I just wanted you to know that this is how I've been feeling. And I would also love to know how you're feeling. Like I said, I want this to be a community. So if you want to get something off your chest, please feel free to write a comment of how you're feeling. You might be sad, you might be happy, you might be anxious, or you might be excited. Whichever it is, I hope we can help each other out and send each other love and just help each other move forward. But now, yeah, it's starting to rain more and more, and my camera is not really protected, so I think I have to end this little chat with you here now. Thank you so much for listening to me rambling on, even if some of this might be ridiculous. Thank you. Almost reaching the top now, but I have a gut feeling saying that it won't be that pretty. I think there's a mast here, a movable mast. Oh, I'm right. And look here, it's a, what do you call it, horn from a moose? It looks like it's been laying here for quite a while.
Don't you want to see it?
Yes. Ja. Den har legat här ett tag. Men det är absolut älghjon.
Yeah. What are you gonna do with it? Oh. I've seen 3 squirrels and I've seen 3 deers on my little walk here now. I haven't been able to capture any of them on camera though, because as you can see, the forest here is very, what do you say? Tight is the wrong word, but dense. It's very dense. So the trees are in the way of me getting a picture or video of them, unfortunately. But it just feels like there's so much wildlife alive right now. Yesterday when we were driving, we passed a moose that was standing on the side of the road. And now today, 3 squirrels and 3 deers, and it's just so fun to see all this wildlife and everything coming back alive again. I'm gonna try to create a thumbnail here somehow. I don't know. Maybe I need to zoom in a little bit. Maybe something like this. Maybe this angle is better. Oh, so cold in the water. Okay, that has to do. I'm having a cold, so I can't try to take the absolute perfect photo. I need to rest. So I will have to work with what I got and hope that that is good enough. I hope so. These were my favorite pictures taken, and this specific one was the winner. The last of April arrived, and here in Sweden, that's a day of celebration. In old beliefs, witches were very active these dates, so people started huge bonfires and made a lot of noise to scare them away. And the tradition still lives on, even if most of us don't think they scare away any witches. And with that, I think it's time to end this vlog. As said, I definitely have doubts come and go, but still know what I ultimately want. I'm also still figuring out how to navigate through social media. Media I in many ways think can be toxic, but they can also be absolutely wonderful. And it's the balance of that I have to figure out. Thank you so much for watching, and take care. Since I'm having a cold, I know I will. Bye!